Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Caitlin. And all the people look bigger than this one. Anyways, today is Monday, the 23rd of July. It is 5:56 a.m. I'm just laying in bed. I like slept all day yesterday, so it's been kind of hard for me to fall asleep. But it's an exciting day, because around 10:30, I am going with my mom to hopefully get my first car. If I like it, it's in pretty good condition. It's 18 years old. It's a good starter car, you know. It's a 2000 Subaru Outback. But it's a good price. My mom wants to get it for me as my first car until she can afford to get the car that I, you know, really, really want. Which will probably happen next year or the year after that. But it is a hatchback, Subaru Outback. Good first car. So I'll bring you guys along with me. I'm not sure if we're bringing it home because I don't think it's registered or it has plates. Sticker's good, but I will see what happens. That'd be cool if it could, so I can, like, test drive it. Still have my permit. This will encourage me to go get my license. Yeah. Yes. Hey, so I just got my car. That's steering wheel, not so fancy. You got your speedometer, time. Cassette, but I'm going to be getting a Bluetooth for it. It's pretty snazzy. Air controls. Air controls. Those aren't my plates. That's super real. Yeah, I can't look at it too far. Who's exploring? This is cold. It's like a cool fort. It's like a fort.